So in 2013 June, I had decided that I'm never gonna vlog again because after the Bhutan trip, I was like, I'm over this. Well, what's up guys, Amerika Radio on this side and welcome back to a brand new vlog. Yeah, vlog! This is a vlog! I'm not gonna go good. I know that, who am I kidding? So the purpose behind this video is to document my experiment with filmmaking. So if you guys know Dan Mace, this guy, he is a fantastic YouTuber. Like, I got to know him when he first started collaborating with Casey Neistat on his 368 project, and then I just tag along with this guy because this guy is freaking amazing. Like, if you see any of his video, I find him like the best experimental filmmaker out there. One of his experiment is something, a series called Seeing Sounds, and it's basically this.
Yo.
So one day I was just going through Skillshare because that's how I waste my time, and I came upon a course by Dan Mace on making seeing sound, and I was like, I'm gonna make it. So then, yeah, I'm gonna make it. So this is a video about me making an episode of Seeing Sounds. So I hope you guys have fun. So let's get shooting. Okay, so we are shooting right now. And well, to be honest, I already shot the video. I then realized I had to vlog about it because, well, I was not gonna vlog about it, but I'm vlogging about it. So yeah, so here's the setup, if you can see. Now, this was like mainly shot for Instagram, so I'm shooting it in portrait. So this is gonna be the whole scene, like this. Whee! I've added like the microphone for the better quality sound. And yeah, that's the whole thing. I've played so many things. Like, I've got a lot of things to bang.
Stop it. Get some help.
So the shooting went well. It was like exhilarating. I only shot for like 6 minutes, but still I'm like completely exhausted. I hope the edit turns out. So let's go to the edit. Okay, so I just finished shooting, and before starting editing, I thought I should just like take a break because constant would just like make it like bad, because I'm in the sense of making the video right now, and I just felt like if I take a break, I'll have a fresh mind while editing it. So yeah, if you can see the whole mess that I made while shooting the video, actually something very rewarding to experiment with things like that, because we usually whatever we do, we usually think that yeah, ye mujhe aata hai and main kar lunga, and we don't do it. Because see, two things happen. एक कि यू विल से कि मुझे आता आई वोंट डू इट, एंड द थिंग यू डोंट नो, यू वोंट हैव द इनफ मोटिवेशन टू डू दैट थिंग. सो जो नहीं आता है वो भी नहीं होगा, जो आता है वो भी नहीं होगा. सो नाउ दिस एडिटिंग, नाउ दिस सीइंग साउंड एक्सपेरिमेंट इज ऑल अबाउट एडिटिंग. ओके, एंड वेल, आई नो हाउ टू एडिट, बट डिड आई नो अबाउट द होल म्यूजिक थिंग? बिकॉज आई एम नॉट दैट गुड एट म्यूजिक, म्यूजिकल स्टफ. So this is something I learned new. Like, I learned that there are like three things, like I had to record three different things. It was a melody, there was a bass line, and there was beats, and like how they sound and what I had to capture to make it proper through the video. So these are the new things that I learned. The point of this whole video in such, and the point of me vlogging about it, was that you gotta try new things, dude, because that's the fun of it. So I'm going to take like a half an hour break, and then I'll get back to editing. So yeah, it's been like 3 hours since I shot the last part. I like the whole shooting. I was supposed to start editing in an hour, but no, I wasted my time. Actually, I was watching Avengers Endgame because it's on Hotstar finally. So yeah, but I had to like close it in the middle because I had to edit, because I had to go out at 5:30. It's 2 o'clock right now, and I need to edit it in the next 3.5 hours now. So yeah, I'm gonna get to editing now.
I wish it 3 hours.
Okay, so it's day two. I know. It's day two. It was supposed to be a one day project, but it's day two because I never knew music could be this horrifying. Because yesterday I like edited for 6 freaking hours and all I got was that. Also, I changed after that. So yesterday was a waste. But then I started a little getting the vibes like, yeah, acha ja raha at the end of the day. So then that's why I said like, okay, kar uthte, fresh mind. It always works. So yeah, I started. It's 3 o'clock right now. Obviously, I'm not editing since morning. I went for my learner's license test today. I passed. And yeah, so I've been editing since 11, I guess now. And it's 3 o'clock and I'm done with the video finally. So before any ado, whatever that is, go check the video. I'm so gonna fail tomorrow. Anything. I don't know if you have already seen it on Instagram, and if you haven't commented on Instagram about it, how you liked it, well, comment down here, tell me about it. So yeah, this was my first experiment. I'm really going to try more experiments from now on, because I guess this is it. I like doing experiments, and this was the first one. Actually, Auto ED was the first one, like the sketch comedy kind of thing. I'm thinking of doing something like that again. Yep, something is coming up. But yeah, so this was the experiment of me making seeing sounds, because I don't even know what this style of filmmaking is called. So if I say it seeing sound, because Dan Mace calls it seeing sounds apparently. So yeah, that's been it. I hope you guys like the whole video and whole walkthrough of how I made that video through this. I don't know if I did a good job here. I was like okay there, okay in the video, but I'm not sure. And yeah, I don't know how I did here, but I guess it was fun, because after a very long time, like talking so freely with the camera and like without a script, so that's pretty awesome. So yeah, that's been it. I hope you guys whole like the video, the Instagram one, and this vlog style video. And yeah, more videos coming soon. Go ahead, like, subscribe, share, joga na ugaro. But you'll see me soon, I hope. Bye bye. Am I in the frame? Oh shit.
On board.
Dub.
Oh 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 oh. On board.
Dub.
Oh oh oh.